Leafs scrum the draw and get it back to the blue line. Riley to Marner. Marner into the corner. It bounces around back to the net for Nylander. Nylander working out back to the point. Shot by Hainsey. Scores! Holy mackerel! The Leafs have gained the lead with just 1:23 left in the third period. Ron Hainsey's the hero.
But Tukarask wants this reviewed. Right away, pointed to the officials. The referees are talking in front of the penalty box now. And what do we got? Doc Hyman is sandwiched. And then pushes Charlie McAvoy into Tuukka Rask. This is going to be an interesting call. But he is sandwiched between Chara and McAvoy. I would say more than anything, Zach Hyman just wins this battle in front of the net.
I have no idea.
Yeah.
I have no idea. Let's wait and see.
I will say this. The collision does impede Tuukka Rask from doing his job. But is Zach Hyman responsible for it? I mean, Chara's pushing Hyman first, and then McAvoy comes in from behind. They sandwich him. Chara skates away, and I got a feeling this may not count. I just have a feeling that there's enough contact initiated by Zach Hyman.
Hainsey would score his fourth of the season.
I mean, you'd
if
agree.
If it stands.
You'd agree. That,
I don't know.
No, but,
I really don't know anymore.
The collision keep from Rask from
But the collision was initiated by the Boston Bruins. And that's
what I mean. There's one side of it you say Hyman simply won the battle. The other side you say, well, no, he pushed him into his own goaltender.
Well, I'm not sure anybody up here in the press box has any real idea of how this is going to be called.
Yeah, no, it's one. Although the NHL has put it up on their website, so let's go with that.
All right, well, let's go with that. I mean, in the last half of this season, we have seen more strange decisions made on this same call.
Now, here's the other thing. McAvoy is already in the crease. He's in the blue paint. And he is between Zach Hyman and Tuukka Rask. Oh, do you want to get that?
Well, the two officials are on the headsets down at the penalty box. And they are Tim Peel and Jake Brink.
Now, from the net cam, it looks as though before McAvoy falls, that McAvoy's skate catches the left skate of Tuukka Rask. And that's one of the reasons he falls. So, I mean, you feel like you're always arguing both sides of a court case when
exactly.
You come to looking at this.
Yep. Well, minute 23 to go. Yes, so this is obviously an enormous decision.
But from the net cam, you can see McAvoy's skate, I think, already has made contact with Tuukka Rask. And then McAvoy falls. But, I mean, it's one of those where neither ruling is really going to surprise you.
Especially when you don't know how this is all supposed to be sorted out.
All I know is it takes such a long time to flip a coin.
Yep. And the crowd is booing here now as Tim Peel and Jake Brent, along with the boys next door, are trying to decide this.
Now, you remember, there was no disallowed goal on the ice.
No, it was a good goal. So it has to be
conclusive.
Conclusive that it
Which
was...
we've already talked about, nothing ever seems to be.
Which
would be in the Leafs' favor.
Yes. Who knows?
It's one of those, I don't know.
Yeah. You're never going to be Ben Matlock, are you?
No.
You're not going to be a defense attorney on this.
Wear the same lucky suit, though.
Well, it's a...
And as we said, I mean, there's a lot riding on this. The Bruins open the scoring. They've only lost one game in regulation all year.
Here we go. They have taken the headsets off. They're putting the helmets back on. And it will be Tim Peel to make the decision.
Upon further review.
After video review, the call on the ice stands. We have a goal.
I love Tim Peel. Now the Bruins still aren't going to be happy with it, as we said. You can see this from both sides. But Ron Hainsey's one-timer beats Tuukka Rask, left side, after a collision in front.
Nylander and Marner. Marner's got a nice little four-point night. Nylander has got himself a couple of assists. And the Maple Leafs, with 1:23 left, have got a 4-3 lead. Although it's not up on the... Now they've put it up on the board.